So guys, in one of my video, I told you that I will edit all your photos which you will send me via email or WhatsApp number. Basically, in this video, I will share you my email ID and WhatsApp number with you, where you will send me your photos which you want to get edited by me. And in the another video, I will feature you all in my video with the pics which you have sent me. So in this video, I will give all the edited pictures back to you which you have sent me via email and the WhatsApp number. Watch the video till the end. So now let's get started. So guys, first of all, I want to tell sorry to everyone. You can see the background. I'm making this video on the roof. I'm having some problem in my room, so that is why I'm making this video on my roof. So guys, I'm very happy that you people have sent me many photos to edit. You people are just love, man. Okay, so the first entry was from the Ujjal. He's a very good photographer. He has sent three landscape photos. From these three landscape photos, I have selected only two photos, you can see on the screen, and then I have edited the first photo and the result is this. Basically, I have edited all this picture in the basic
run.
Sorry for this. Basically, I have edited all the pictures in Lightroom, PicsArt, Snapseed and Lens Distortion app. So it was his first photo. So now you can see his second photo. And after this, his edited one is this. So thank you Ujjal for sending your photos. You are doing great. Keep it up. So next photos was sent by Rituraj. So he sent me three photos. From three photos, I have selected only two photos. And these two photos are on your screen. And from these two photos, the result of the first photo is this. And after editing the second photo, the result is this. So thank you Rituraj for sending me your photos. A small heart from me. So the next photo was sent by Apsar. He has sent only one photo, but this one photo is lit. So you can see this is the original photo. So after editing, it is the final result. So thank you Observai for sending me your photos. It means a lot to me. Love you. So the next photo was given by Adriza Dev. She has also sent a nice picture. So this is the original picture. And after editing, so this is the final picture. Thank you Adriza for giving your photos to me. It means a lot to me. So the next photo was given by Somodip Dotto. You can see his original picture in the screen. After editing, the final photo is on your screen. Thank you Somodip for sending me your photos. It means a lot to me. So guys, you people are just love, man. I love you all. So guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video. Thank you all for showing such a good response to this video. I was thinking that nobody will send the photos. So guys, that was it for this video. I hope you have enjoyed this video. And if you are a new viewer in this channel and you are watching me for the first time, then you can subscribe to my channel if you have liked my videos. Make sure to share this video with your friends. That was it for this video. Meet you all in the next video. Till then, bye bye.